grab your popcorn because you are watching SoooKawaii.
Hey guys, it's SoooKawaii and I'm back again with another video. So today I'm here with three squishy packages. One of them is from Creamiicandy, Delitefulboutique. The third one is from Ketchup Giri, and I honestly died when I was able to purchase from her. Okay, so I already opened the Creamiicandy squishy package already. I just want to say me and Doodlerella both ordered from Creamiicandy, and we just decided to share the shipping costs, so we just purchased from one account, if that makes any sense. That's basically why I already opened this package. I'm literally like the worst person for explaining, so if you didn't understand a single thing I said, I apologize. The other two packages I didn't open yet, so first I'll just start off with the Creamiicandy squishy package. Okay, I only ordered four items just because I wanted to save my money up for like the new Punimaru jumbo banana, the jumbo orange, like all those crazy squishies coming out, so that's why I didn't really order a lot. Okay, so the first squishy that I got is a Sammy cream puff. I believe they had like two designs, but I decided to just get the one with the pink filling because I love my pink. I also apologize for my nails. Like, I don't know what I did to them, but I mean, I tried, but here's the tag. Like, this is seriously so, so squishy. I remember back in 2012 when they had like the non-reproduced Sammy cream puffs, and they were like a stress ball. Like, seriously, they were as hard as a rock. Now it is like literally the squishiest thing ever. Like, I don't know what happened. The next item I purchased is this donut, and it is really cute. The only thing I have to say about the squishy, it is literally as small as my thumb. Like, if you guys can see that, it is very, very tiny. I don't know anymore because these squishies are just... I'm not going to take this squishy out of packaging just because, like, the packaging is so, so cute. The next item I purchased is this yummy bear, mermaid yummy bear. So I got the design in the purple ice cream just because I really, really wanted to get the blue design, but they sold out. But I mean, I also really like this color because it is super cute. One day they're gonna create a squishy that's as big as my bed. Sorry for the background noise, my bunny's just like not tired, so. But yeah, here's just the yummy bear mascot. And like, honestly, this is so slow rising. Squishies nowadays, like, it's normal for a squishy to be like very slow rising.
I'm a yummy bear and I like swimming in the ocean.
Okay, and I ordered one. Oh, I am very short. And I ordered one last item, and it is Miss Chubby. I'm gonna be 100% honest. I, for some reason, didn't really want this squishy, but I am like so, so glad I got this because, firstly, like, I just want to show you how soft and slow rising it is. This squishy is honestly like one of my softest squishies ever, and I'm just really glad I got this now because this is one of those holy grail squishies. Here is Miss Chubby. What I find so funny, her head wobbles like all over the place. Very, very squishy, and like I said, she is so incredibly soft. She is so incredibly soft. Like, this is unbelievable. I really want to know what kind of foam they use because whatever it is, I want to make my own homemade squishies just like this. I believe the brand is called Pajomi. This kind of smells like chemicals and apples. So those are all the items that I purchased from Creamiicandy. I did actually order Boo the Owl as well.
Basically, me and Doodlerella both ordered the Boo the Owl squishy. So when I did open the Creamiicandy squishy package, I realized that they only included like one Boo the Owl squishy, and I was just really confused because we did order two. So I did contact Creamiicandy, and let me just say, they contact like within 2 seconds. Honestly, like, they contacted me back really, really fast. Just told them that they misplaced an item. They just gave me a refund of $30, so that's why I don't really have Boo the Owl right now.
But yeah, that was my very, very long story of Boo the Owl because it's very sad. Like I said earlier, I also did purchase from Delitefulboutique, so I'm just gonna find my scissors to cut this open. I'm just gonna look for my scissors because I honestly have no idea where they are. Where are my scissors? I have no idea.
I realized that they gave me one of these, like, what are these called? Yellow mochi stress toys. So they included some memo sheets, a note, and the extra. Oh my goodness. I just want to say, like, Delitefulboutique has the best extras ever. If you watched my very first Delitefulboutique package, you may already know that they gave me the exact same mochi. So here's just the note.
It just says, thank you so much for your order. Again, we will definitely check out your YouTube channel. Thanks again.
They even included some of these, like, I think, like, I don't know what these stickers are, but they're really, really cute. A few memo papers as well. Their business card. And my invoice that I'll just take a small peek at. So I did get free shipping just because I purchased over $100. And when you do purchase over $100, you will get free shipping, which is amazing. So the first item that I is this iBloom mini apple squishy. And I know that these squishies came out literally like 10,000 years ago, but I mean this squishy was like really good pricing at their website. I think it was like $9. But yeah, here's just the packaging. It's not as solarizing as I'm expecting it to be, but it's still really cute. It smells like apples. Oh my gosh, it smells so good. Yeah, I don't think it's as slurizing as the orange that I have. As you may know, I also have the orange. This is like perfect for like putting on your keys or just putting on your car keys. What? Oh, shoot. No. I got nail polish on this. How sad. I completely forgot to mention, I did dye my hair again. If you follow me on Instagram or if you follow me on Musical.ly, you may know that I did dye my hair again. It's just like the same color. You guys probably didn't even notice. I also ordered, this is actually like my second, no, this is actually my third Millie the Whale. There's like bunny fur all over the place. The reason why I decided to buy another Millie the Whale is because this may or may not be for a Squishy Dare video. I may or may not be cutting it open, so be on a lookout for that if you want to watch me do something to this Millie the Whale. I believe, yeah, this is in the, like, surprised Millie. Yeah, this is super soft. I love how, like, when you squish the squishy, it looks like Millie's just being like,
oh my gosh.
Here's, like, the little narwhal horn. But yeah, this is very, very soft. Literally all of Delitefulboutique's prices are the best. Please go check them out. I really do support their website and I just really wanna make sure you guys know about this awesome website. The next item I ordered is this humongous butter bread loaf. Come on, this is as big as my jumbo Punimaro Bakery Cornet. This is huge. Yeah, it's filled with a lot of air. It's really hard to show you guys the squishiness just because it's just really hard. So I'm just gonna take it out of the packaging. This is so for real. Like, I'm not kidding when I say you can actually use this as a pillow. Do you see this? This is huge. Very, very, very soft. I just love the top. The texturing is just on point. If I fall asleep in the middle of this video, blame it on the squishy because this squishy is so, so soft. Okay, I know a lot of you guys have been telling me, why are you freaking out over pieces of foam? Like, you already know what you're ordering. Why are you freaking out? And honestly, if you guys ever order a squishy package, you know how I feel. Like, if it's your first squishy package, if it's your 100th squishy package, these are one of those toys that can make you go from really sad to like dying of happiness. So if I ever get one of those comments, this is the reason why I literally freak out. This is so, so, so squishy. Okay, I'm just gonna take this out of packaging. Right when I opened this, I just smelled like a whiff of melon, cantaloupe. It's still rising, and I didn't even squish it yet. Okay. Chawa is up there. Like, Chawa and Puni Maru are up there. My parents be like, where did all your money go? Yeah, that's where all my money went, basically. Okay, and there's just two items left in here. So, Chawa watermelon. The packaging is a little bit crinkled, but I mean that it's totally fine with me. This is actually kind of dense, but it is very slow rising. Okay, so this squishy is like very, very smooth. It's really smooth, it just feels like really dense. I love this so much. I'm not sure if you guys can see that, but here's just like the Chawa licensing. Okay, and there is one last item in this package. My foot fell asleep. Ow. Yeah, so there's one last item in this package, and it is just the Hello Kitty pumpkin donut, jack-o'-lantern pumpkin. Here's just how it looks. Here's the tag. And I know Halloween passed like 2 or 3 weeks ago.
Ah, no, I ripped it.
Okay. I destroyed the packaging. This is exactly like my hamburger Hello Kitty donut, but here's just how it looks. Very soft as well. I believe the helicopter designed the squishy along with silly squishies. This is just awesome. I love this so much. I just realized every single squishy in this video so far is crazy slow rising. Even these new Hello Kitty donuts, they are to die for. They are so soft and so slow rising. But yeah, these are definitely very worth it. They're, I think, like $15 on Delightful Boutique's website. Also, this video is not sponsored. I'm just saying all my own opinions. I just really like Delightful Boutique, so. That is everything in this package from Delightful Boutique, and I have one last package left. So this package is from the one and the only Ketchup Giri, and I honestly died when I was able to purchase from her, so I'm just really thankful that I got a purchase from her. Where are my scissors going? Honestly, I just had my scissors 20 seconds ago. The King Banana! This has to be like one of my dream squishies of all time. I believe this squishy was produced like 2 or 3 years ago, so I'm very, very excited to have this in my collection. Oh my gosh, it is so squishy. She did let me know that there are a few defects, but I'm totally fine with that. I'm not sure if I'm gonna take this out of packaging just because like the packaging is super cute and I just really don't wanna ruin it. And the last item I purchased from her, the Ayama Tokyo Milk Toast, and this is in the strawberry design. I'm not sure if this is the rarest design or the least rarest design. This is literally one of my dream squishies as well, and I'm just so, so glad that I'd be able to get it. Am I speaking English right now? I'm just speaking so fast, I don't even know what I'm saying. So it's not very slow rising, but I mean, I totally was expecting it not to be very squishy just because this is like one of those Ayama Tokyo's squishies that weren't as slow rising. So here are the designs that you can get, and I believe you can also get a melon design. So there is a note in here, so I'm just gonna pull that out. Here's the note if you wanna read that.
It just says, hi, thanks so much for purchasing. I hope you enjoy the squishies. Keep up the good work. Ketchup Giri!
So that's everything that I purchased from Creamiicandy, Delightful Boutique, and Ketchup Giri. Thank you so, so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys!